Hello, it's Erika Art here again. Doing the video now. I will try some chain pull. Okay, I have here canvas and some white paint for the base and my chains here. So I will just start. I will just pour the white. The white for the background. So okay. I will first torch this. And now a little tilting. Little more. So, and a little more. Come on, come on, come on. And here it goes. The white paint down slowly, slowly, but it goes. Okay, a little more. Okay, so we got this surface now. And I have here my paint, violet, orange, yellow, some black, and that's all. And I will just try to here on the chain, I will just put some paint. Just go. So and just a moment. I just opened the door. One of my dogs want to enter here. Okay. She just is curious. Kaipika, yeah, and Mudestuke. Oh yeah, pretty. Okay. So maybe, I don't know, it will not be really enough. In the case, we'll just do again. So, okay, and I will start it to do some one flower. So here we go. And the second. Well, it's really colorful. They are really colorful, this. Okay. And the next one. And the next one. And the last one. Okay, I have to wash my chains because I don't have it so many. And again. Okay. And again, and again. It's really colorful, this flower, but sorry, I really can't talk while I'm working this, so maybe somebody sounds this strange, but that's the way I am working. When I'm working, I'm just quiet and just doing. And again, one more time. Okay. Okay, so I'm almost finished. This is really, really, really colorful. So I will just go like that. Okay, and now I will just use my, where is my stick? Just use this. And that's all. Okay, I will torch now this. Okay, we just did this one crazy flower, really colorful on, I don't know, really maybe psychedelic flower for someone, but okay, this is string chain pull. It's not so difficult, but you have to have a calm hand. This is very useful here. So we did this one with chain. It lasts for some time because this process lasts for, I don't know, it's slow process, not so quickly. So we got this one, and thank you for being here with me and for watching my creating what I create. That's all for today, and I will be here for you in next video. So have a nice day, everyone. Bye.